This is a brief overview of how to use quizzes in D2L. The quiz list displays all the quizzes, tests, and exams made available by your instructor. The left column lists the name of each quiz and the date it's available. The right column tells you the number of attempts you've made on each quiz and the total number allowed. To take a quiz, click on its name. Be sure to note if there is a time limit set for the quiz. If there is, your remaining time will be shown while taking the quiz. Read the instructions and then click Start Quiz at the bottom of the page. Click OK in the confirmation dialog box. Answer the questions that appear in the right-hand panel. It's a good idea to save your answers to each question as you go. The panel on the left side shows an overview of your progress and indicates which questions you have answered and saved. Continue answering all of the questions. When you click Next Page, your answers to any questions on that page will automatically be saved. Your instructor will determine whether you can backtrack to previous questions after leaving a page. When you finish the quiz, click Go to Submit Quiz. To confirm your submission, click Submit Quiz. And then click Yes, Submit Quiz one last time. Once you submit, you will see a summary of your submission. You can return to this summary from the quizzes list page. What you see in this summary depends on the options set by your instructor. You may just see your score and no other information immediately. Once the quiz is closed for all users, this summary may show you the questions you missed and the correct answers.